We're here to talk about the resurrection offering. Yes, Easter Sunday is nearly upon us. It's a time that we as Christians and believers celebrate the powerful resurrection of Jesus Christ. Each of us has been changed because of that resurrection day. But this Easter Sunday, we're going to be bringing our resurrection seed offering. We're going to plant it into the ground. Jesus said, if a seed abides alone, it just remains that way. But if the seed is placed into the ground, something happens. It resurrects. And when it resurrects into new life and produces fruit over and over and over again. And I too believe that as we come this Sunday, come believing God, that as we sow our seed, our significant seed, it's going to be a seed that's going to break forth into resurrection into your life. So whatever is dead or dying in your life, come believing that God's going to resurrect it. Whether it's your home life or your children or your ministry or your finances, God's got resurrection for you. So come excited, come expecting, come believing. God has resurrection for you this Easter Sunday.
Hey, what's going on?
I'm sorry, the parking lot's full today, but we have additional parking over at Sweet Apple Elementary School. So I'm gonna need you to go around and park there, please.
But I don't know how to get there.
Right, here's directions that show you how to get there, but you can just follow the running man.
Who is the running man?
No problem. You have a good time. I gotta go show someone else.
Okay, bye.
Some things just don't work, like the ever popular folding lawn chair.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Try.
Street Reach is back, and Street Reach does work because it is deeply rooted in God's Word.
Unlike this chair, Street Reach works. It's going to be an awesome season.